We have previously talked about a few budget smartphones that weren't really attractive to a whole new level. The Huawei Y7 is something a lot different than the other smartphones that we have looked at previously. In fact, it is a phone that rocks some of the best specs in the market and also costs so low that you surely won't have to sell your kidney. All jokes aside though, what is up guys, it's Zakir here, and today in this video we'll be taking a look at the Huawei Y7 and find out if it's really worth it. So without much further ado, let's get straight into it. Well, before starting the video, a huge thank you to Huawei Mobile Bangladesh and Huawei Mobiles for making this video possible. If you want to check them out, make sure to do so. The address is on the description box right now, and do give it a go. Starting off with the design, the phone has an amazing design, very similar to the Huawei Y7 Prime that I reviewed a couple of weeks back. Make sure to check that out if you haven't yet. The phone has shiny edge around the body with a very smooth black finish. There are a few stuffs to look at the phone. The right side has the power button and the volume rocker, as the bottom houses the micro USB port, the left houses the SIM card slot and the micro SD card slot. Top houses the 3.5mm headphone jack to add some spice with an already hot looking device. These are all the ports that you get with the device, and that's actually it. The full metal aluminum body of the Huawei Y7 isn't a joke, and especially for the money you get a lot more than expected. The front is fully glass as the back remains partially smooth metal. Speaking about display here, the display is an IPS panel that is tall 5.5 inch with a resolution of 720x1080. The 16:9 ratio is just one of those things that you would surely highly appreciate. The display gets fairly bright as well, but the downside here is the color and contrast is just not what you would expect. I do understand the fact that it is a cheap slash budget smartphone, but then again it is just so okay to expect something. The phone is powered with the Snapdragon 435 processor and octa-core 1.4GHz Cortex A53 CPU. Other than this, the phone also has a 2GB of RAM with a 16GB of storage, which can be expanded up to 256GB. The phone has some lag issues because of the Snapdragon 435 processor, and high-end gamings or high-end softwares in this thing won't, you know, will really be smooth. What's wrong here is the processor included is not what any of you would actually expect. I would request Huawei to change this processor and add something different and something a lot better. This phone might have the best of everything, but the processor will make this the worst phone in the entire world. So yeah, make sure you change it because everything is so cool about it. Speaking about the camera, the phone rocks a 12 megapixel back camera with an aperture of f2.2, face detection, autofocus, and a lot of other good stuff. The back camera can also shoot full HD videos at 30 frames per second, not really impressive, and if you are focusing on photography and stuff, the Huawei Y7 is just not for you. The front camera is a 2 megapixel shooter with an aperture of f2.0. All of this good stuff are powered with the 4000 mAh battery to juice things up and keep you going for good. So that's basically it for today guys, hope you all have really enjoyed the video. If you did, then smash the like button. If you want to see more contents like this one, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Let's see if we can hit the mark of 1500 subscribers by the end of this year, so please do subscribe and be a part of this family to hit this mark. I am announcing a giveaway really soon, so make sure you subscribe so that you are notified, and also turn the bell icon on so that you are notified about the reviews and other giveaways that I do. All my social medias, including my website, is linked in the description box down below, so make sure to go and check them out as well. So this is it guys, it's been Zakir from Zars Tech, and I will see you all in the next one. Goodbye, peace.